Hello, I'm Hamish, Matthew's best man. Here's a picture of me. Almost any best man would tell you what a great privilege, indeed an honour it is, to serve a dear friend. Sadly, I'm not one of them. Anyway, you're probably wondering what it is that I'm doing here. Well, it was a few days ago, Matthew came to me saying,
"Oh man, Hamish, I'm really worried. I'm getting married in under a month. I don't know what I'm going to do."
The first thing I told him was, "Matt, you've got to chill out." I told him not to worry. I said, "I know what we're going to do, Matt. And I know exactly how we're going to do it."